and also given the kind of nature that orbits are all spend an enormous proportion of our resources on the armament fleet, we are not going to be able to solve the ecological problem of man upon Earth. We are not going to be able to solve the problem of a species which is increasingly relating to the land of the land on the Earth. And this is going to require all our goodwill and all our intelligence and all our knowledge.
Thinking not in terms of politics and ideology, but in terms of biology and the relationship.